Hello everybody, Madsthunder here with another episode of Space Engineers. Now I got a little bit of progress done, mainly because I didn't have time to record, but not a big of a deal, right? Right? Yeah, I hope not. Alright, so basically what we're going to do today is we're going to try to make a drilling ship. Yeah, here we go, it's about to load. Yeah, there we go. Whee! Alright, so... Oh, really? Are you serious? Oh, whatever. Let's just go ahead and get rid of it. Now, I may cut here and there, mainly because Space Engineers keeps crashing on me. And I can't figure out why. Okay, as you can see here, here's what we have. This connector should stay on because it's anchored to that one connector up over here. You have to be careful here because these are small blocks and they cut down really fast. So, what should I name this? I'm gonna name it... Mad Miner. Yeah, Mad Miner. That sounds like a good name. Alright, so let's press G. Let's go to conveyor blocks. Where's conveyor? Ah, here we go. After we do stuff, then we should save because of what I just said earlier. And small conveyor tube. You're not gonna work to my favor at all. Oh no. Nope, I don't want you to go that way. I want you to go this way. Okay, good. You have to anchor down to the big red. This ship. And then you wanna go like that. Nope, not like that. And no. Yes, like that. Oh shoot. Let's see here. Where's our way? Is it this way? Nope, not that way. These conveyor tubes are so complicated. I can never figure them out. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so it's page up and page down to control them. Never mind, I was wrong. Don't trust my advice. Nah, here we go. Alright, so let's press 4, weld these up. We should have motor, or we should have a few motors because the conveyors have motors in them. But we don't have motors right now. Yeah, see, here we go. And let's see here. What do we need? Motors. Even more motors. And what's here? Oh wait, we don't need motors there. What am I talking about? I'm going crazy. Okay, let's press 6 and let's place this here. Ah, there we go. Is that right? Nope, that's not right. 6. There we go. There we go. I don't like motors. Alright, so... mean. Oh, so it's delete to rotate them like I want to. So, delete. Yeah! So this is gonna be a drilling ship. Personal drilling ship. Because we do need to get into those small places. This gigantic ship just won't do for what we really need. Oh, there we go. World saved. I guess I don't have to save. Alright, let's see here. We need motors. I think that's all we need. Let's keep a tally of what we need as we go. Meteor storm inbound. Well, am I gonna get bombarded by meteors now? Okay, so all we need is motors. There should be a thingy down here somewhere. All right, it's tab. Ow, that hurt. And let's head on over to where? Here. Let's do here. Let's take some motors out. Motors. Oh, motors. Where are you? Ah, here we go. There's 46. Alright, then we'll be done with this quadrant. Or section. And let's get up here. There we go. Alright, so now what we want to do is save. Wait, what's up? Is it this? Nope. This? Okay. Let me just go to controls. What is it to save? No. It wouldn't be that anyway, wouldn't it? It would probably be an F if I were to guess. One of the 12 Fs. Let's see here. Save world, save world. There's pause game. Save world. Wouldn't be here. Or there. Or anywhere. So we just gotta save the world manually from here. Oh, there's a pause button? Is this it? Oh yeah. Never knew that. Oh, whoa, what's that? It's probably a military transporter. I don't want to have anything to do with that. So, in other news, exploration mode is coming out soon. Which means good things. Very good things indeed. Okay, can we put, we can't put, why is that? I want to know why. There is two doors right there. Hey, what's this in the middle? Sorry, I'm gonna have to cut you for a second. Your small conveyor. And you should be connected to that, right? You think. Can we go backwards? Oop, wrong thing. Let's see here. No, we can't go backwards either. Strange. Does it need power? Maybe it needs power, but then we got to get rid of this. And the risk of that is really bad. Is there anywhere that we can connect to? Oh, there is. There isn't really anywhere we can connect to here. How about we connect to this dresser down here? Just so nothing goes floating away into space and then dying. Because that would be great, wouldn't it? Right? Nope. Alright, there we go. Alright, so what does detach into? Okay, good. What does detach into? Wait. Wait. Okay, what detach into? First of all, let's get your uranium. Okay, we have uranium. So let's press 2. And save. And grind this down to nothing. Okay, just a few interior plates on the ground. Not that big of a deal. Okay, everything's connected still. Good. Good. Alrighty then. Now, if I am correct, then now we should be able to do this? I don't think I'm correct. Oh yeah, I'm correct. Yeah. So apparently it has to be powered for you to be able to use the conveyor tubes. So, fun fact.
Inventory full.
Love it or hate it. Love it. Okay, let's go ahead and press G and get large cargo container. And is it a small door? Yep, it's a small door. So we want a small door on this side, so then we can ensure that there's a small door on the other side. Yep, here we go, small door. So now let's weld it up. And we should be able to then we should be able to access everything else, right? No. Does it have to be a large tube? You wouldn't think. Yeah, because it connects there. Does it? Ah. Okay. I see. So you have to get to it from the side. But wait, you can't do it from here either? Apparently not. So how about we, instead of putting that there, how about we put a small cargo? That's the wrong inventory. Small cargo container. Where would that be? Ah, here we go. That is really small. I love it. Oh, we need a display. But can we use it? Yeah, we can use it. And then we can put stuff in it. No, we can't. Okay, where'd that lead to? Wait, is this called a large cargo container? Oh, it's a small. Strange. Very strange. Is there such thing as a third large cargo container is a real question. Yes, there is. Then why aren't you connecting? Aren't you... Ah, I see. You guys see that right there? That's a large door. It's supposed to be a small door. Alright, let's press 2 and grind this down again. Oh god. Murd! Murd! Okay, what else do we have extra? Let's throw this away.
Inventory full.
Oh, still full. How did that clear up any space? let's see here, computer. There we go. And let's put our large down again. Oh, wow. You're about to die. Whee! That's shift. On to press tab. There we go. Now let's recharge. I love recharging. Okay, not shift, not tab. Tab's my strength key. Shift is my craft key. Or go down key. Like right now, I'm pressing shift. Like in Minecraft. Oi, what side is this band on? Okay, the band is on that side. Ah, I see. Okay, so what we want to do here is we want to make sure that the door is on that side. Now, did it work? There's only one way to find out. Looks like it worked. The doors fit. Oh wait, no, we can just take it out from here. Let's see if it worked. And it's did not work. Hooray. Oh, I love it when it doesn't work. Gosh. Okay, what kind of door are you? Wait, let's see. I can't see. Crap, how's this keep getting on the floor? Okay, what can we throw away that doesn't belong in our... Get up there. That doesn't belong in our inventory. I would say these structure components don't belong. Definitely. Let's get this back up. Oh, wait, what's that? Actually, it's a random slate of steel plates. Okay, what's on this side? Okay, that's on that side. Yeah, this is the perfect orientation. Do we really have to move this back by one? I don't wanna. I think we're forced to though. Okay, now what do you say to life? You say no to life. Wait, yes, you say yes to life. Okay, so we can put in everything except for a reactor. Nice. I need some way to put into the reactor, though. Wait, can you put in from here? I wonder. No, we can't put in from anywhere. So what if we did this? Then replace this with another small cargo. See? This is what space engineers is like. You just have to keep on testing. Okay, small. just keep testing. I'm joking, I don't really like that song. Yeah, I can access just about everything except for the cargo. It's called cargo. Okay, what if we actually move this up by one? No, this is probably risky, but. Oh gosh, I just disconnected everything in the world. Okay, up, you grind it down a little bit. I don't like it when you grind it down. There we go. All better. Okay, how about we put a conveyor here? Because I know that has the perfect conversion from small to large. But the thing is, I don't want the small to be on one side and then the large to be on the other. So we're gonna have to figure this out. Oh, I think I figured it out. Alright, so if we put a small conveyor here, just for safety, so small conveyor, right? And then, let's do a similar setup with the large cargo containers with the medium. So we're gonna have two largest and medium. Sounds like ordering at McDonald's. I don't eat McDonald's anymore, but. Okay. So how do I get this to work? Oh, did I just do it? No, I don't know how I got the large cargoes. Okay, let's just do a conveyor here. Doesn't really matter. Plus, they're about the same size, aren't they? Yeah. So yeah, not that big of a deal. Are they the same size? Yeah, they are. Okay, good. Wait a second. What's on this side? Oh, I don't want that. Yeah. Let's do that. Okay, so I had the best idea ever. So, let's just go ahead and put a placeholder here because for some reason it's always placed in the middle. Alright, so let's put these on the top. Yep, there we go. They're on the top. Now, if we cut this, they shouldn't disconnect. 3, 2. Yeah, they're not disconnected. So, what I'm planning to do here is I want to make it so that this conveyor actually has a little bit of a thing going on where I can access. Hopefully, I can access. The ship's gonna be a little bit long. And let's put another curve here. There we go. And let's press 7. There we go. We should be able to weld these because we just grinded some down. Yep, there we go. Oh, we're able to do this completely. Nice. So if we weld that up, yeah! Now what can we do with the top? Nothing at all. Actually, for the safety of it, let's go ahead and put 3 of these, because if one of them breaks off, then we're done for. And we don't want any of them to break off. I mean, like, I know they connect by, to from the sides. but I just don't want any of them to break off. Because then we're done for. We can't access the reactor unless we fix it. I should put another one here. Plus, it looks a lot better. Hey, come on. Yeah. The initial sort of yellow or green? No, it's probably because we don't have an extra one here. And let's finish this one before we finish that one. Kind of reminds me of something. I don't know what it reminds me of, though. They should make an access port in Station Years where you can, like, go up to your thing you want to access, then just... Or go up to the access port, and then you can access all the items in the inventory. That would be... I need to replace. Amazing. Okay, so now I have 2 out of 3. Just one more. Actually, let's make this one a conveyor because I want to put a little bit of a thing here. An access port, please. Let's press 3. And new. That's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Wait a second. It doesn't have any side ports, though. Actually, maybe we should move this down 1 by 1, or 2, or 10. Because then it would be a lot more symmetrical. Can't figure this out. Let's just put it in the middle. Let's just have 2 tubes going up here. Let's go get some tube plates from this. And I'll add extra protection with the steel stuff here. So, yeah, lots of benefits for that. We need this plate. That's fine. Everything's gonna be alright. Oh, I know why we can't access the reactor. I'm so stupid. You know why? Because we don't have anything that can be in the reactor. So let's tear all this down because it's taking up a little bit of space. I am at 19 already. Oh, wait. There we go. Uranium has to go into the reactor. I feel stupid for not realizing that. I think it's page down. Nope, it wasn't page down.
Meteor storm inbound.
I like the sounds for meteor storms. It sounds like something's coming. Ah, there we go. Oh. I almost got pro status on that. Okay, I'm gonna get pro status on this one. Boom, bang, dang it. I didn't get pro status. Oh shoot, page. I'm back to where I was. Ah, there we go. Wait, no, we don't want that. Everything's complicated. Now everything's cool. Do we getting steel plates for this. No. We have steel plates.
Energy low.
Wait, before I go. To Nasho. Oh! Right. I've just been wrecked with my knowledge of space engineers. Oh crap! Energy low! Where's the exit port? Exit port now! There it is! We need to get out! Oh my god! I didn't know my energy was low, but I didn't know it was that low. Why am I stuck at 13 frames per second? Totally good, dude. The ship is actually coming along pretty well. Yeah. Oh god, that was a loud burp. Okay, 5. Oh, alright, I know why it is. I know why it's being stubborn. How many blocks is this? It's 2, right? No, it's just 1. Okay, so. Boom. Bang. Then boom. Bang. 6. Nope, I gained it. I didn't get pro status award on that. I totally didn't get pro status award. My pro status is going away. Felt my pro status fade away before my eyes. Wait, oh right. There we go. Okay. That's the wrong way. Yes. Yeah. Again. There we go. Yeah, I totally lost my pro status here. Okay, one more. Yes! I got my pro status back. Okay. All we have to do is do this. Wait a second. I don't think connectors can connect to conveyors. That's what they're called, connectors. Why won't they be able to? Harder. You probably want to keep this out a little bit. Just because. Alright, now we can start filling this in. And hopefully not be done with it. Wait. Let's not be done with it. Right? Before I crash. That would be a good thing. Alright. I can't believe I got millions of iron from that one mining ship in the big ship. And I'm gonna name that big ship Big Bird. It just seems suitable, doesn't it? Oh! We could do a little bit of, you know, fancy stuff here. Then we could bring this chasm out. Oh, yes. I love fancy stuff. Let's make an entire toolbar just for... Yeah, there we go. Let's make an entire toolbar just for armor blocks. So that's an armor block. That's also an armor block. Wait. Huh, you can make glass doors for that. Nice. That's all we're going to add to this bar for now. Probably going to add more stuff later when we need it, actually. But for now, just this. Oh wait, we need our welder. Let's put our welder over here, and our grinder. Is that complete? Yep, that's complete. We need technical components. Oh, wait. We need one more thing. We need one more thing here. First of all, we need a beacon. And second of all, we need a remote control. So let's go get our beacon on this side and our remote control on this side. Wait, where are those? Are those in between the, you know? Wait, I just realized these aren't actually connecting. Crap. Is it because there has to be ores inside of here? Maybe. Pretty sure ores have to be in there. Wait, let me go get some ore. And let me go to toolbar one. I don't have my drill out. Let's get our drill. Okay, do we need ores here? I know I could. Got it from the big ship. Oh, wow, that thing hit me in the face. Wait, why doesn't health regen? Oh, it's all falling towards the ship. Right. Because we're in the gravity field and all that. Yeah. Our ship's probably getting pummeled with rocks. And they're all falling into space. I was wondering why they're all going here. Ooh, we have platinum over here. Well, I'm not gonna mine our asteroid because that'd be illegal. Now, wouldn't it? Buddy. Wow, this ship is so small compared to this gigantic ship. Oh, wow. I barely even noticed it. Okay, what do we want to stuff in here? Yeah. And then if you try to... Yeah. Okay. I see. Now throw a huge boulder into that asteroid down there. You ready? Are you sure you're ready? Okay, let's throw a huge boulder. Oh, crap. Okay, let's see. Did that hit my ship? Alright, so... Yeah, the drills work, except for these few up here. You have to grind these down and put them back. That's what got me wrong. The trick is toolbar also for tools. See what I did there? Toolbar, tools. Five. Oh, nope, you're the wrong way. Why are you the wrong way? blow this up. Now we should have a fully functioning ship soon. Nice. Love fully functioning ships. Gosh. Okay, now we need bacon. So let's get some bacon. What would this be? Would it be cockpit? Nope, it won't be cockpit. It would be over here somewhere. It would be right over here. And can't find it. Oh, we need gyroscopes too. So let's put gyroscopes in the empty spaces. Let's see here. What else do we need? Where's the beacon? Bacon! 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 I want to eat you! Ah, there's a bacon. Nom, nom. Bacon's good. Okay, where did we put this? Did we put it? Okay, we put it two blocks up. Out of the way. Out of mind. Wait, what did we? Let's crouch down. Can't crouch down, it's there. Okay, it's right on the edge. Of glory. Ah, it's so bright! Oh. Okay, then we want to put a RC. And lots of gyros. Okay, now we're out of skill place. Oh no, I was just too far over. Really? You can't place it there? Okay then. Can't place it there. I don't know what we're gonna do with that now. Wait, no, it's guy, you're wrong. Brackets? Oh no! Brackets! Brackets! Where's the regular? I can't find regular. Oh no, what have I done? Wait, is this regular? Looks like regular. I'm out of energy already. Let's see how much we can weld. Oh wow, we can weld almost everything, except for the large shield tube. We need that. I know there's something in the large cargo container. For this. Cargo container. We have a little bit of everything. For what reason? I don't know. I don't need computers and large steel tubes. Wait a second, it has to be below before that. How about we put gyros on that side and steel on this side? Yeah, that makes sense. Let's make a passenger seat, shall we? Oh gosh. Dude, that thing is huge! I'm gonna have to make its own personal compartment. Here, it'll be right here in the middle of the thrusters for some reason. Let's go back up 2. And let's do a little bit at 9. 8. 7. Can I see right there? And 6. Oh! Wow. I made an unintentional pun there.
Energy low.
It's low. Hurry up. We did it. We did it. Now we can actually control the ship. And nobody else is using the ship. let's see here. Character animations. Wait, I can't access anything in this ship. Let's make a group call controller. No, it's just control, okay? And now if you press G? No. G? No. Wait. Ah, here we go. Wait, seriously though, why can't we control it? Do we need a regular one? I think we need a regular one. Oh, well, whatever. At least we'll be able to control it from somewhere else other than here. Or right on the ship. I mean. Let's keep that passenger. No, let's keep the passenger seat in the back. Just in case somebody ever decides to come over. Hint. Maybe a hint. You never know. Things may not go as planned. Oh great, I'll give you a hint. I don't want to put a fancy cockpit on because that's too long. Can't believe that just happened. Nothing just happened, by the way. Oh, right. I forgot. Ooh, this ship is gonna be like extra safe. Probably gonna be my personal luxury car. I'm joking. It's gonna be the structure of my personal luxury car. By the way, we do have better thrusters here. Should we use the advanced thrusters? I think we should. Really? No more shell plates? Okay, let's get computer structures, tubes, and plates. I know I have a cargo container somewhere. I placed one in the, like, the first time I played this world. Ah, here it is. Ah! New! Oh, God. Okay. Computer, steel tubes, and large. I already said large shield tubes, but whatever. Whatever. Now we don't have enough computers. Let's make some computers. Production. We have computers. Oh, I'm oblivious. Extremely oblivious. Oh, I can't fit any more computers in my inventory. Let's put that up. Oh. Oh, that's interior plates. Alright, here we go. So now, let's come down here. No. Let's build our gyros. You may put something here. I don't know. Maybe. Because that's the one empty space in this ship. I don't know what we put there, though. Because there's nothing two blocks wide. I say that now. Next thing you know, I'm going to find out it's two blocks wide. I'll be happy to have some stuff in the battery. Okay, so two-sided batteries. Nice. Mod showcase. Can I grind this down safely? Or no? I can! Wait, I did. I can't do it. Wait, no, I did do it. Wow, Derpsaurus. Derp reveals history. No, epic veils of history. Whoa, that was trippy. Yes! We did it! Oh, that was close. That was intense. Yeah, that was intense. Oh shoot, I placed my Star Surveyor. And yeah, bro. After the components in the carbos line. Let's get into here. Yep, I do. I'm gonna get them later. Now. Now. No arguments. Okay, good. Now we have downward thrust. So let's see here. We have backward thrust, forward thrust. No, we don't have any forward thrust. Never mind. Up, down, side, thrust. We almost have all the thrusts. We just need forward. Yeah, very little backward thrust. Tool. Wait a second. I'm gonna see something. Oh. Okay, let's press 9 again. And that, and that, and that, and that. Oh, 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 oh! Curl status. Oh gosh, I'm stuck here. Forever. Ah, I'm stuck here forever. Help! Here we go. Okay, let's go ahead and place these. Thrusters here. Oop. How'd that happen? No, it'd actually be really dangerous getting under here in real life. Because it'd be like, now I'm burning. Oh no, bro. Should I put a control panel in the middle of this? I'm gonna put a control panel in the middle. Oh, that's gonna be a little bit hard, don't you think? Okay, let's attempt to. Very careful. Let's put a camera there. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put cameras. So then you stop people from below. Above. Never mind. You get the point. Right? Yes! Okay, and a camera.
Meteor storm inbound.
Wow, cameras are actually pretty simple. Just steel plates and computers. Don't necessarily need displays for that, for those. I want displays. What's with this epic music in the background? Okay, after we finish this part up. We only have a camera on the bottom and the top. Yeah, that makes logical sense, doesn't it? No, just on the bottom. When we're trying to, like, get close to the surface or something like that. Top, too. I can't make up my mind. Because we already have access to cargoes here. Doesn't really matter. The ship design is actually pretty low. Oop, let's charge up. No one is using the ship. Just named the ship. What should we name it? Oi, no. Info. There we go. Okay. No control panel. Looks like that's infinite. Probably gonna kill us. The sea that killed us. Energy usage. Wow, that actually didn't kill us. Nice. I love it when it doesn't kill us. Sorry you have to listen to that. That's just sad. God. Okay, after we finish this, it's gonna be the end of the episode. Then I'll come back in like 2 seconds of my time, but in a day in your time, maybe. Or maybe a day of my time. You never know. Oh wait. Okay, you could. You can still access that. We have lots of fail saves. A little bit too many. And we have lots of large spaces. They're so big. They should take on 14. M9. Why? How many have we welded? Oh, we only need one thruster component. Dang it. Okay, we need 15 more construction components. Thruster components. And 5 more. Yeah, 4 more large steel tubes. Large robots run out. I'm gonna predict it. Watch. Oh, well, we ran out. So let's see here, that'd be 12 and 16. So 16 plus 3. I mean 16 minus 3. We need 3. And 16 plus 3 will equal 19. So we need 19 thruster components and 19 large steel tubes. No, 16 large steel tubes. 16 large steel tubes. What do you know? Go ahead and get these power cells and detectors. And detector components. A Okay, these power cells are apparently very heavy. Let's go ahead and load these batteries up. That's what's gonna be in the middle. Right, right. I totally remember. Right. Totally didn't forget. Wait, what is this? Medical components. Dang it. Oh, we need more too. Wow. Well, no, we don't need more. Huh. Pearl status. My miniature cargo container right below my feet is probably gonna overload. Talking about my recording space. It's not solid state drive, so it's not gonna go bad. So that's why I'm recording at really low frames. Just because. Let's start making some power cells and stuff. Anyways, that's gonna be the end of the episode. Yone, hope you guys enjoy. And I guess I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Okay, really? Wait, I need to make an entrance. I mean exit. Goodbye. And we're back with another episode of Space and Meteors. Coming back right where we left off. And I'm about to crack into a solar panel. Oh! Boom, shakalaka. Oh! Alright, so now what we have to do is we have to finish this. Wait, now we should be able to see ores. Can we see ores now? I see ore people. Oh, I know it's going to be on top of here. Right, right. That's why we didn't want it here. Alright, let's get our thing back. Grinder. Edgar. And then let's get these two things out. Let's extract your contents. We're actually already going overboard with these structures, but to go one more block out, I don't know. I mean, the passenger seat will probably be fine, but we need the actual driver in front, right? Just one. Dun. Here we go. Four. We need construction components, displays, and blue-pulled grass. Grass? Glass. Blue-pulled grass. Can't say anything right today. Just in case we run out of reactor, failsafe. I love failsafes. They're awesome. Okay, so we need 40 power cells. Let's get our 40 power cells. Whee! Okay, where can we find power cells? On this side of the ship. Yep, there we go. This side of the ship. Oh gosh, I almost fell into there. I don't want to fall into you. I want to fall into myself. Oh. Okay, let's go to production. And let's make 20 power cells. Okay, I was about to say, I can't make that.
Oh no.
Gravity generator detectors. Oh, and bulletproof glass. Glass! Gosh. Always do that. Bulletproof grass. Coming up. I wish. Somebody should make a mod of that in Minecraft. Bulletproof grass. Here we go. Well, I can't take you out. Why are I gonna take you out? Those are medical. How? Shoot. Shots fired. Ah! That could have been potentially dangerous because I don't got no medical bay. Oh right, we need construction components and stuff too. I just put power cells in you. I got a friend in you. Let's see here. Metal grids, power cells, construction components, and displays. Metal grids. I don't remember it. Alright, so metal grids. Construction components. I know we have some. We don't have any, but we have a display. Let's make mortar displays. Now let's make the construction components first. And then the displays. And then the power cells. And then let's just enable cooperative mode. Let's enable it here. Okay, never mind then. Hurry up. Instructions. Yeah, now we have battery. Start charging. Now. Let's make it start charging. Soon. Wait, is it charging? Let's turn it. Are you charging? Let's see here. Now semi-auto. Alright, now our power cells and stuff should be done. Downstairs. Let's go ahead and get our recharge. Alright. We need 5 displays? Oh my god. At least I made like 10 million. That's a random material light. A little bit too random for my taste. I do say so myself. Okay, so display. take that, and we'll not take that, and we'll take this. What are you missing? Silver. Where's silver? Let's see here. Silver, silver, silver. We have no silver. Nice! And what are we making? Medical components. What? Medical components. What? Wait. I know I'm about to run out of energy. I selected medical components instead of power cells. Wow. Did I get the ratio right? I'll pay one. Medical components. Hey, where's my stuff? Ah, here we go. I can only carry four. Oh gosh, I know my power's low. Call me maybe, then I'll go ahead and pick it up. That's how I roll. Ah, here we go. Energy low, bro. Let's finish it up. And come on. Yes.
Ship fuel critical.
Okay, ship fuel critical. You heard him. More control. Control. Nice. Oh, this is work for the passenger too? Nope. Oh, whatever. How much stuff do we have? Uranium. Ah, we have 2.92. Wait, does this ore detector work? I don't think it's working so far. Whatever. I have no steel plates whatsoever. Any in here? Nope. Lots of thruster components though. Wonder why I didn't notice this. Because I could have used this 10 million years ago. Okay, let's go through the list of things that aren't complete. So, control panel. Battery force are complete. Landing gear. I don't care about that. Small thruster. Incomplete. And that's about all. So, I'm guessing it's one of these four over here. You? Yep, it's you. Let's go ahead and go anywhere. Can't not fit through a small hole. Oh, that makes so much sense. Of course it won't be able to fit through a small hole. Because it's large. Right? And small conveyors. Right? Makes logical sense, doesn't it? So you have to... Is it bigger than I have a full inventory? Isn't that, eh? Well, it's because you're not connected to anything. You should be connected. Because I was able to get things through you. Strange. Yeah, I can do this. Oh, I know why. You know that large small theory I just had earlier? Yeah, it's coming back. Mm-hmm. Yep. We need a large thing. Wow, it's all coming back all at once. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, is there any other large stores? Let's prepare this thing for takeoff first. Oh wait, we need large steel tubes though. Again, it can't fit through the hole. A large steel tube. Because the hole is too small. But apparently gigantic ores can fit through them. Oh my god. Then we can find a large door. Then we can fit large steel tubes through there. No! Dang it! Gosh! Everything's awesome. My health stuck 70%. Also not enabled stuff. I feel like facing just about to crash. 3, 2, 1. Saved. Oh! I'm glad facing just finally picking the bugs in this game. Because if this game was a game of bugs, then it'd just be a game to play for, like, make fun of its dumbness. Like, you won't want somebody playing your game and then you see a video on YouTube. Oh my god, this game is so dumb. Like, that would just be... Yeah, I put so much effort into this game. And yet, everybody's making fun of it. I shall keep my revenge. Actually, I only need a... Grinding down for this one special occasion, right? Because all I have in here is large steel tubes. That's really all I have. Oh! It is close. I can get the thruster components out. And this. I can't get that out. This? Oh. This? Yes. Why? I don't know. Okay, let's level you back up. Wow, I actually have all the stuff for it for some reason. Wow. Weird. They should be ready for takeoff in a bit. Tail. Oh wow, I didn't even realize I was actually on YouTube. I was just playing this game like natural. Okay, here's what I don't get. How constructed opponents take so long to make, and they're barely heavy, while large steel tubes are like, oh, I'm just gonna make all of these earlier. Gosh, that's just offensive. Everything should be awesome. It's gonna be a weird shift. I'm telling you. One of the weirdest shifts I've ever made. Oh, shit! See what I did there? Shit. How much? I think that I have just about enough. I don't think it's enough. No, one of my friends, aka Absolutely Dark, aka Porkins, aka Golden Enchanted Apple Thingy, he has like 50 subscribers on one of his channels, and no, 40, and then I watched it as it turned to 39 subscribers. Wow, that was one of the most iconic moments of my life. Just like, hey, wow, you have 40 subscribers. Oh, no, never mind, you have 39. That was just too funny. I know. Again, the ship's gonna be a little bit weird, but it's gonna work, is it? Yes. Okay, let's just make sure there are no thrusters and components. Okay. Alright, so thrust. Alright, let's make sure we have one for each. So, forward, right, left, up, down, backward. Okay, so that's right, left, down, down. Okay, so we have one for all six. Alright, let's let go. Well, we can let go. Wait, can we move forward? Yep, we can move forward. This will only last us 2 hours, though. Alright, let's get rid of this. I'm scared. But it's test one. Wait. What was it? Oh, F10? No. It was. was it? Let's see. Okay, controls, general. Okay, let's see here. Color, weapon, rotate, symmetry, use symmetry. Screenshot. Is that it? I think I actually took a screenshot. Yep. See? Actual screenshot, not the screenshot I want. Okay, pause game, broadcasting on off, jetpack, inertial dampeners. Use, interact, look around, suicide, Many gears, a color picker! Sorry about that burp and stretch. How did you take this picture? I know this one of the ass. F2. Alright, and I'm back. Sorry about that. You know how I'm trying to take a screenshot? I did all the alts and Fs. And I did F1, F2, F3. Can you guess which one I did next? All F4. I think we all know what that does. Oh. No. What are you doing? Why did you do that? You mean me. Now my cargo's gone. No. Gosh. Well, that was a little bit of a derp. Let's see here. Take control B. Yeah. Okay, let's delete this one. Alright, so this was after we took. After we did that. Okay, good. Alright, so now, let's get into here. Press P. And not take off. Nice. Joking, not nice. Press 8. Now it's floating. My baby! He's coming! Oh my god, this thing is so fast! It has really good stop speed. How much backward speed? Fairly decent. Not like extreme stop speed, but decent. Oh, look at that side thrust. Look at that side thrust. Let's try to dock this with the ship. Cool. Let's go forward a little bit. Oh well. Up a little bit down. That way. This is my first time ever using a connector. Oh. We're gonna approach it pretty slow. Due to a lack of thrusters. Oh god. There we go. And are we connecting? Oh, well, depth perception. Oh, yep, there we go. And P to lock. Now connected. Okay. There we go. Now we should be able to import some uranium. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's import some uranium. Let's put another 3. Alright, let's go take this for a spin. So let's disconnect. Go forward. Alright, let's go. To that asteroid. Wait, does our ore detector work at least? Let's go test it. Yes, it does. Okay. Let's come over here. Dang, this ship is amazing. We don't have a lot of backward thrust, though, so we're gonna have to be a little bit careful. And it's really simple, too. Heh, look at our giant hole. Oh, that was a little bit close. Well, we're engineering, are we? Oh, let's get that uranium. We need a little bit of uranium. And silver. Let's get uranium and silver. Specifically. Okay, so controls are inverted. Oh god. How close are we? I think I need to reorient to take that camera. Don't you? Anywhere close. You saw nothing. This better be uranium. Yep, it's uranium. Alright, we need tools. Drills. Perfection. Okay, let's see what's in my inventory. 10,000 uranium. Nice. Because now we can go for things specific. And then we can start with our conquest of the world. Nice. Alright, so I'm going to drill a little bit more. I'll see you guys. But and I'm back. So what we got in that trip was uranium, iron, cobalt, silver, gold, and just get out of my life, please. But we got lots of good stuff. And in that process, things broke off. At least a reactor broke off. That'd be horrible. Right? We had a couple thrusters break off. I can count from up here. We lost 2. Oh god. The gyro. Okay, good. Alright. Let's dock. right over here. Come on. I know you can talk. First try. Nice. Now we'll all go into refinery. That's T. Is it connected? Nope, nothing's connected. Alright, now we'll in. Nope, we're gonna have to move it ourselves. Nope, never mind. Look at it go. So I'm guessing it's filling up with uranium. Nice. Alright, let's make the parts for a connector while we're at this. So in order to make the parts for a connector, that's a conveyor. Let's just do large blocks, because I do want to do large blocks. And connector. Go! We need more refineries on the ship. We need a station. Star space station. Oh my god. Best plan in the world. Just achieved. Okay. Let's get steel. Plates. Alright, let's get rid of all what we have here. And let's get all the steel plates. And you know what? Let's actually... while we're at it. Let's actually... to her. Build another ship. Not any ordinary ship. Okay. Now let's... Wait, one second. Sorry about that. Just had to check something. Windows. No. I thought I saw it. No. Oh, new small ship. Sorry. I didn't see that there. Construction components. Let's get the components of construction. We just need one, I believe. Old steel tubes. I mean, plates. Gosh, steel tubes. Why? Alright, so, yeah, we want that. Right? See where I'm going with this? No, you wouldn't, because I haven't even started it. Yet. That's what we got to go. Just so it's not as much of a nuisance. Because I hate nuisances. I think large cargoes are 5x5. If I'm not right about that, then I'm not right about anything. Am I right or am I not right? I'm not right. You don't want this ship to be compact, do we? I'll reveal to you what kind of ship this is gonna be soon. Wahahaha. That'd be pretty selfish. Not like a super complicated ship. Okay, so obviously we want large power containers, clean reactors, then another thing that I don't want to mention. It's a secret, by the way. But no, I'm not telling you nothing. By the way, there is a discount on Space Engineers at the current date that I'm in. You probably won't get the discount because, you know, this is recorded at, like, what is it? What's the date? December something. Okay, I'll just say 2014. Because it's gonna be 2015 by the time you watch this. Probably. Maybe. Maybe, maybe. For some reason. I don't know why. Okay, good. We're not doing it just on the bottom side of the ship. I was right. I'm just having horrible perception of reality here. That's another medium. Here it is. Here's the large, ever so ugly. What? You may get. Whoa. I think Sprint's going too far with the new LG plans. I think so. Well, 4G, LTE, you know what I mean, right? And of course you don't. Because either you live in Great Britain or you don't live where I live, which is an awesome place. Actually, I'm pretty sure Great Britain does have Sprint wireless. Do you need a Sprint, bro? Or do you straight talk wireless? Ah, I need something to bear down on with this. How about you? You look like a pretty vulnerable host. What's your down? Okay, your down status is that. Alright, that's all I needed. I just need to know your down status. Okay, let's go to small blocks. Wait 1 second.